You've entered the town of Flamerock Refuge. In the distance, you see the town's scouting blimps, always alert in case of battles and stuff. What you gonna do now?
Stop playing this game?
Let's talk to some town folk.
A grand idea.
You know what I love about this village? Not as much knocking. Be wary. The forest is full of horrors.
If you're not careful, the sorcerer will brainwash you just like he did the dwarves.
She went.
If the queen doesn't return, we shall never see the sun again.
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor.
Happy trails, adventurer!
Looking for a healer? You're in the right place. Have fun storming the tower!
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium. I'm sure that'll find a nice home in some orc's face. Until we meet again.
The bodyguard isn't here.
Oh, whoops. Forgot to put her piece on the board. Blam! Girl looks like she got a problem.
I'd punch her problems.
I talked to her. In character, of course.
Hello, lovely lady. What is wrong?
The queen is missing. She went into the forest to bring the light back to the world.
So where'd she go?
She said something about using the tree of life to undo the curse. That must be where she's going.
And so your purpose became clear. You gotta go to the forest and help the queen.
Whatever happens, stay out of the sorcerer's dungeon.
Technically allowed in the forest since the world went dark, but the gatekeeper's a real pushover. Just tell him I sent you.
The sorcerer is as evil as he is handsome. Be on your guard.
the queen went into the forest. It's too dangerous to go alone. I shall accompany you. Just 1 second, then.
Whoop, time out. I gotta take this. This Tina.
It's Mr. Tor! Tina! Put me in the game!
Okay, the gatekeeper is now Mr. Tor.
Woo! Bam! I had to see you! Wow! So I'm a gatekeeper, huh? In that case, you gotta prove your bad attitude past me. First task, blow up the village's scouting blimps with the fire weapon. Because reasons!
Queen, this world will remain in darkness.
The village's only way to see approaching threats. We had no reason to do that.
Fantasy! All right, that ass task two. Go to the town tavern.
See that big tower in the distance? The sorcerer lives there.
Thank you.
Wait, this town doesn't have a tavern.
Okay, you're at the tavern!
I'm hung like a vault monster.
So it's hard to find and ultimately disappointing?
That's what she said.
Moxxi, I'm surprised you're not bright orange because that body is legendary.
Hey, adventurer. It's closing time, but these idiots can't take a hint. Could you throw them out for me? Don't be afraid to get rough.
Hey, baby. Oh! I'm like a vault monster.
Thanks, sugar.
Oh, come on, all right. I'm sorry. I'll never say nothing douchey again, I promise. Bitch!
That is unacceptable! Chase him down! Punch him so hard he explodes!
No sense. Torg is ruining your campaign.
I'm having fun.
Well done. You're now badass enough to survive the forest.
Stupid wizards. With their magic.
This position is really uncomfortable! New mission! I want you to blow up the ocean!
Can you please get him out of our way?
Alright, fair enough. Okay, Mr. Torg, I banish you to the stocks!
The stocks?
Awesome!
Anyway, I'm called Davlin, the gatekeeper. I shall open the way to the forest. You will not survive the horrors of the forest on your own. I shall meet you inside and serve as a guide.